Rainfall will be experienced tonight in a few areas of the country, among them Kirinyaga, Nyeri and Meru, with temperatures dropping to 10 degrees Celsius in Eldoret, making it the coldest in the country tonight. Good evening. My name is Yusuf Farah. Time now for your Channel 1 weather updates. Tomorrow morning, Kitale, Kisii and Eldoret wake up to sunny intervals accompanied by rain. Mombasa will be having showers accompanied by sunny intervals. However, the rest of the coastal region continues to have a sunny interval, so a walk by the beach or a swim is conducive for that. Garissa will be having sunny intervals and the same will be experienced in areas of Lodo and its environs. Taking a look at the afternoon, or rather, where Kisumu will be having sunny intervals, Kitale, Kericho and Eldoret will be having showers accompanied by thunderstorms. Areas of the coastal region will be having showers accompanied by sunny intervals and the same will be in areas of Makindu and Voi. In Garissa, a chance of rain accompanied by sunny intervals. Mandera will be having sunny intervals and the same in the Lake Turkana Basin and areas bordering Kenya and South Sudan. Let's now take a look at the temperatures, where Lodo has highs of 36, lows of 24, Marsabit highs of 27 and lows of 21, and the capital city highs of 25 and lows of 16. That wraps up your local weather forecast. Again, many thanks for keeping it Channel 1. My name is Yusuf Farah. Have yourself a lovely night. We'll be right back.